My name is Drummond Doig. I'm the Vice Chairman for Afriforum Brakpan, and we are here at the Weltevreden Rubbish Dump. On Friday, the dump was officially closed, the first time in the existence of the dump. Lead up to this over here is that Sungu, the company that used to manage the dump quite efficiently, their mandate was terminated, and a new contractor, who apparently wasn't even aware that he got the contract, was given the mandate to start running of the rubbish dump, the day-to-day running of it. To date, this contractor hasn't got any equipment, he's got no manpower apparently. The dump is closed. We've got residents that are being told by the inhabitants of Plastic City to just dump their rubbish over the road. We've witnessed that. Thelma from the Brakpan Herald has actually witnessed that and taken some photos. We've got people dumping their rubbish all over the around in the area here in the open felt. To compound matters, we've got the distressing news that all the pump equipment from the D-shaped sumps has been stolen. So what's happening now is that the toxic liquids are filtering through the rubbish dump into the sumps, where they should be pumped into the lined D-shaped dam, and that's not happening because on Thursday evening they were expropriated without compensation by unknown people, so there are no pumps pumping the leachate out over here.